I have a strange aiming tip for you that might change everything. Now, here's the thing, it's not going to work for everybody, but if you struggle with tracking targets in Apex, especially at close range, this tip may change everything for you instantly. What you need to do is switch your fire button from the mouse click to the space bar. May sound weird, but by doing this, you put a lot less pressure on your hand and mouse when aiming. Give it a try and let me know how it goes.